Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is the Face Strategist, and welcome back to Dishonored. In the last episode, Slackjaw actually wanted to see us. So, we're just going to do just that. Okay. Oh, that's actually right on over here. God damn. That's some fucked up stuff. Do you have the key?
Slackjaw be waiting for you.
No, you don't. Do you have the key? Okay, I guess I'll grab it on my way out. Probably have to kill Slackjaw.
Easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down. Oh, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth. I ain't taking no chances on getting it.
Mm-hmm. That's my motto. Well, that's a good motto.
Don't make me take that away from you.
You can certainly try.
Here's a villain if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the brute tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street.
Mm-hmm.
Since it's so and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see? Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while. Not sure why. There's
me.
A lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there, dressed like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow named of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I can do that, sure. No problemo. I need to get inside there. Well, they actually managed to escape. Interesting. Well, give me the bone charm. Tough skin, eh? There you go.
That settles that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's actually go ahead and do this for him. Oh, rats. I'm sorry, that's not really my jam. That sounds more like a you problem. In all honesty. Okay. The Golden Cat, Dr. Giovanni's office. If I'm not mistaken, I robbed him. It is entirely possible that I did rob him. Okay. Yeah, this was the assassin I killed. Good times, good times. I'm just going to go on over here. And let's actually go this way. See, this is what it's like to be an actual assassin, more or less, I believe. See, just like that. And let's actually enter Dr. Giovanni's offices.
Did you see him? He saw like a lot of blood, really. Wish I saw. Not a big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look after them other two are gone.
Okay. Okay, I have four. Let's go with dark vision. Look, he's actually coming this way.
What the?
God damn it. Look. Okay, it actually highlights lootable items. That's incredibly handy. Okay, let's actually go back to the heart. Okay, wait a minute. There is a rune up there. There is something else up there as well. And there is... Okay, just the one rune. Okay, I can work with that. Downstairs there are some lootable items. We'll be visiting that.
What do you think?
I think he's dead, right?
Someone get over here! Come on, please!
There we go. Loot, loot. Crowley's last message. Okay. Clavering Boulevard. So apparently they're either damaging me or something else. Okay. Giovanni lab key. Okay. Yeah, there's the rune. 1 out of 5 of them found. Okay. King Sparrow feathers. Okay, so this highlights everything. That is so handy. There we go. Yeah, that's a health elixir, don't really need it currently.
Heart dies.
Heart dies. Okay. Okay, great. Okay, let's get out of here. Fuck off. Goddamn rats. Go. There we go. That ought to take care of them. Switch back to the heart. Yeah, there's a bone charm. About 80 meters that way. I don't really need it currently. Okay. Goddamn, nearly died. As a complete idiot. Okay, go.
Hey, wait a bit. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pay for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth. You know I can't work out the right number of coin. It's embarrassing.
Okay, so basically he's playing them. Okay. Important thing is, I got me a rune and I got me some bone charms as well.
What's this? Information for my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. You'll never believe who it is, either. At first I didn't. That's why it taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead.
Mm-hmm.
Bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden card, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as the men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the penitents for you. Quiet like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
Interesting. Tell me what you got in mind.
The cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients. Including an arts dealer named of Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the city watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now, if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
That sounds a little bit too good to be true. A little bit too good to be true, you know? Perhaps just...
There is a strong drink made here. I tried
it
once.
Distilled. Yeah. You're not telling me anything new. Go out to Bottle Street. Okay. The heart. There's a bone charm 70 meters this way. Captain's Chair Hotel.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Whale oil ban? What's all that about? You won't find shit. How the hell did they see me? Right, I wasn't in sneaky mode. In any case, I need to... figure out a way to... There we go. Okay. The Golden Cat, Captain's Chair Hotel, Dark Vision. Not Dark Vision, the Heart. 36 meters down, 87 meters that way, okay.